A police standoff in North County is over this morning after more than 9 hours. A man was shot near Cameron Road and Northgate Drive at around 1:45 in the afternoon. Officers believe the shooter ran into a vacant home. Police moved in at around 10:30 last night. They did not find any suspects.